fans. He's on it now. He can hit it. A 350 Super Modified winner, Billy Osborne. Get over here, Billy, you son of a gun. I'll take a big hug, too. Well, Billy, it's a long time coming. You're finally getting this car back to where it needs to be. And wow, you smoked them tonight. There was no catching this 88. You're back in victory lane, and I know how you must feel tonight.
Yeah, it's quite the relief, I'll say that. Can't thank Bob enough. You know, built a brand new car in a friggin' month. But I gotta thank Kaylin, my mom, Tony, Seth, Chris. Can't forget DeCourcy, Gage. Everybody else that comes to
sports. Alright, he's back in victory lane. Car number 88, passed out of Hampshire's Billy Osborne. Alright, we'll catch a word with the second place finisher, Brad Babb. Brad, if we can get you over here. How about a nice hand for second place finisher down here tonight, Wyndham main driver, Bad Brad Babb in car number 41. Well, Brad, you were working all race to get by that 57. You finally got on that restart, but Billy was tough to beat tonight. A good finish for you nonetheless.
Yeah, he had a good car. Congrats to those guys. I can tell they're pretty excited, so it's cool to see first time winner, I guess. But, man, we've struggled all year. We've had the worst luck. The handling hasn't been there. Anything that can't go wrong will. And same deal tonight. Luckily, we were able to finish right front brake drum and fell right off. So it broke all the gears right off. One of them deals, can't do anything about it, I guess.
All right, second spot down here tonight, Brad Babb in car number 41. And rounding out our podium here tonight, car number 21, your point leader, Dave Hollywood Helliwell. Well, Dave, you worked hard for this one. You were slicing and dicing your way through the field, just not enough time there at the end, and the two in front of you were just a little too quick tonight, but another solid points tonight for that 21.
Yeah, no, it was a good point tonight. I don't really care about where I finished. That makes me smile, man. Your buddy Billy, old man Wilcox, everything with Rob. I mean, Rob was a pain in the ass, but he was my pain in the ass, you know? He was a good man, and this hopefully can put everybody's smile on him tonight. That's awesome. That's what
racing's
all about. Good job to Billy and those guys.
All right, third spot tonight, Dave Helliwell in car number 21. And that closes out tonight's racing action. Billy Osborne back in victory lane in the Super Modified. We're off next week from the Star Speedway, but we're racing at Hudson International tomorrow, 5 o'clock start time. We'll see you all in a couple weeks.